Oh, jeez. It's already started. Okay, here we go. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Sawyer. Sawyer, are you gonna lay down? Sawyer? Can you lie down? Lie down, please. Okay, fine, don't lie down. Please? Please lie down? Sawyer. Okay, directly on my neck. Good. Good. Okay. I forget what we were even doing. Oh, we're at this part. Stop making noise, please. Sawyer. I would love. I would love to sit forward and look at those. But I can't. Dude, this is the part where Morgs in a Morgue was born. Sawyer, I'm not even doing anything.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Oh my God, Sawyer, my neck. Why do you have to lie on me in such a way that hurts my neck this much?
Thank you.
somewhere. You're gonna get me killed. Okay, didn't want to waste shotgun ammo on that guy, but I didn't have enough space to do the revolver. Right, Sawyer? Are you done? Do you want down now? No, you're not done. That even sounded kinda like no. Yeah.
Some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
We shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Waits! Waits!
Well, that's not good. Exactly. No, Sawyer, it's not. It's not good. You heard that. That was a good one. What's up, guys? It's Morgs back. with another prank. Heist, you still there? Why the hell didn't we have the smarts to stay on the Anisidora? They shut me in a lab over in the Systex Spire. For the love of God, come find me. Elevators are out and there are bodies everywhere. I'm sure I can hear it in the walls. Oops, didn't mean to... Oops. Okay. I don't want to waste our shotgun shells. Thank you. student dead.
There you are.
See the floor above me. Must be the floor above me. If it doesn't tell you that, I don't think, in this game. Stick with the revolver for now. Gonna stick with the revolver for now. Oh. Is this the right way? No? I guess not. But there's a vent here, so may as well check it out, I guess. Okay. Restore power. Aha. I guess you've heard about the station decommission by now. What are your plans? I've got some connections that can hook me up with work when we leave. I can't promise anything, but maybe they can find you something too. They've started closing down the stores in the Galleria. Your place is still boarded up from last year. Sorry you had to lose it. You never seem to catch a break. Do you still hear from Margaret and the kids? Maybe you should go see them when you leave Sevastopol. Let me know if you want me to ask around for you. Gillen. Blythe. We need to find a way to shut down those automated janitors. They're a security problem. Every time they start their cleaning circuit, there's a risk they'll open up a route for that thing that's hunting us, or at the very least, let looters in. Some stuff.
I have been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared. But they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
Shit, I thought that was where we were gonna turn the power back on. I guess not. So where do we turn the power back on? That's the question. Oh, was I? Oh, there's a vent here. How did I miss that?
Dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Okay. Well, now that we have the opportunity, let's do a little bit of searching. Did we listen to this last time we were here? I don't remember.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Yeah, that was dumb. That was a dumb plan. Ransom. How do we get in there? I feel like I remember looking that up. There's like a way to get in there, maybe. But I don't remember what it is. Like one of the floor panels that opens up. Is there a floor panel in here? Where's the floor panel we came in from? Was that in here? Yeah, I guess so. I guess it was this one. Is there another one? Flashlight batteries. I have not used the flashlight, like, at all. There's gotta be a friggin' vent or something somewhere that takes you into that room. There's gotta be. Right? I thought I saw a second vent somewhere. Did I imagine it? Well, I guess we'll save. I mean, I know it's pointless to keep looking because, like, but I could have sworn I saw another vent somewhere. Or, like, maybe this vent has a secondary exit? Can you keep going? No, I guess not. So, where do I gotta go? Passcode required. Oh, the door is just open. Bye, Ricardo. Don't die, Ricardo. Don't cry, Ricardo. Just try, Ricardo. How am I missing his face? Oh shit. Okay, I guess I should be more quiet, huh? But what if I don't want to be right now? I'm not like, the androids are scary. Yes, they freak me out. Honestly, they creep me out more than the alien does to a certain extent. Like, they're just kind of freakier to me, but like, they don't kill me in one hit, so I'm a little less afraid of them. It's when they're in big groups that they get scary. That's when they get really freaky. That's when you gotta start watching your back. Thank you. pretty quiet. Oh, jeez. Missing, dude. My reticule is right over his head. Wasting revolver ammo. Jesus. I had 33 revolver bullets. Now we're down to frickin' 13. Iron torch upgrade required. Device invalid. A lot cooler if it wasn't. I guess I could have used my AMPs, but I want to save those for later. And which one is the one I'm going to? Is it this one? Yes. Oh, we're back in the place with the plants everywhere. Nice.
Thank you. common terminals on the top levels of Phoenix and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Jesus, sorry.
Guys, it's Sinclair.
Guys, it's Sinclair.
Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Here. This is not where I need to be at all. Like, not even a little bit. Whoops. Wasting time. Exactly where I'm supposed to go then? Or was that the right way? My heads-up display isn't telling me. Maybe that was where I was supposed to go? Supposed to go in here. Is this not the right way either? Did I go to the wrong place? I thought it said get to the SciMed Tower. It even played a freaking audio thing when we got here. There's gotta be like a vent or something. There's gotta be. Floor panel vent, maybe. nothing? That can't be right. Jeez, I don't remember this part at all. I think the biggest issue I have with having ADHD is that even when I know that I'm supposed to remember something, even when I'm like 100% sure that I know a thing, it just kind of slips through the cracks and it's just gone. And sometimes it leads to some funny moments, but other times it can just be kind of sad, where it's like, 1 minute I'm remembering something important, and the next I've literally forgotten something someone told me like seconds ago. I guess it's kind of crazy how certain people's brains work completely differently than others. It's pretty cool. It's sometimes made me regret not getting into something like psychology or psychiatry. But what are you gonna do? There's gotta be something I'm missing here. Charge pack. Can finally make this EMP mine. Now we got 14 revolver bullets. And I still don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to take... You know what? You know what I just possibly remembered? Even though my brain sucks? I think maybe we were supposed to take a train to the PsyMed Tower, and then we're supposed to take another train to Siegs and Synthetics. I think there's a secondary train we're supposed to take. I think that's what it is. I think that's why we couldn't find it in here. Because we're not supposed to be here anymore. I think that's what it is. If that's the case, then good for me for remembering, but geez, it took me a while. Or is there... engineering, habitation, SysTech Spire? Or is there another door? Oh, there's another exit over here. Oh, is this it? Maybe this is it. Can I go through here now? This is it. Here we go. I just had to go the opposite direction. That was all it was. don't think that. Well, I know that isn't the right way. Oh, shit. Okay. Colonial pigs. Or wait, what? Yeah, no, colonial pigs. I was right. Who is that in reference to? Looters will pay. Okay. What's this? Aha. Dude, careful not to burn yourself on that, jeez. Oh, did you catch the game? The whatever this is game? Oh, what's this?
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to lie a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think me and two tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, check it up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller and drive out for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
Huh. I feel like that's almost a direct line from the movie. I may have mentioned that last time we played, but... that recording wasn't saved, so... or it was, but it got corrupted, so... I'm... saying it again. I require direction at all times, game. This can't be the right way. This is to the medical tower. Medical isn't where we want to go. We want to go to Seeks and Synthetics, right? Device invalid. Aha! I guess we could have gone to medical anyway. Just to see if there's anything new we can unlock. In fact, maybe we'll do that. Because I don't think I've ever gone back to an area we visited before just to see if we can unlock new stuff. And I'm sure we can, because we have, like, the friggin' ion torch now. Or the plasma torch, rather. We don't have the ion torch yet. That's later. Oh. That's not good.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a railing utility model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
We're gonna check out medical, but real quick, I'm just gonna post that I'm live again. Yeah, because, like, I don't think I've ever done medical after... Because I don't... Do you ever have to go back to medical for the story? I don't think you do. Or do you? Like, maybe way later when it's when things are going poorly... I know. Yeah, I don't think I've ever just come back here while I was in the middle of... I don't think I've ever come back to this spot specifically. Because, like, why would you? There's no reason to. Ah, frick. Ion torch. God damn it. I was afraid of that. Anything else we can do? Whoa. Dang. Huh. That should have... Oh, restore power. Interesting. Ooh, nice. Some flamethrower ammo. That's the kind of stuff we want to get. Oh, map update. Because there are definitely rooms that we just... Whoa, what? What is this? I don't think I've ever come in here before. Is there a point to coming in here? Jeez Louise, my nose is being rude as heck-a-roni. Okay, that's where we came from. I literally don't think I've ever just explored. I literally don't think I've ever just explored medical after it was all busted up like this. Okay. Pardon me. What do the exclamation marks mean? Point of interest. Let's check that out, I guess. How do we get there? This way, I guess. this way. Check out this point of interest. How do we get there? This is a point of interest. Oh.
Ruben Guard, my name is Juliet Rose, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Okay, so that was the point of interest. I guess when it says point of interest, it doesn't mean like... Item, tool, weapon. Personal terminal. Rewire system. Rewire system. Oh, rewire system. Keycard lock. Passcode lock. Save point, area exit. I guess we could go check out what that item slash tool slash weapon is. Maybe that'll be something good. How do we get there? Straight, right, left, right, right. Straight, right, left, right, right. Wish you hadn't made me waste so much ammo, dude. Okay, this takes you to what? Crisis stabilization. Then it says there's an item slash tool slash weapon over here. Somewhere? Or was the map it? What? That doesn't make any sense. Hold on. There's another one appearing now. Over here. Did I go too far? Was it this? No, see, it's this map. It's this map update. And then when I hit that map, it showed more things. Okay, so the map is a tool slash item, but it also shows you more tools slash items, I guess, maybe? I don't know. For someone who said they wanted to beat this game quickly, I sure am taking my time by doing this. Did that give us anything new? No. Oh, there's an item slash tool slash weapon over there, so I guess we can start heading that way. Let's save, just in case we come up against some more androids and they get us. I don't think that'll happen, but can't be too careful. Okay. I don't think I've died yet to an android. I've died to humans, and I've died to the alien. I don't think I've died from the androids yet. Or have I? Maybe I have. Like, once. I'm trying to think. I know for a fact I've died to the alien multiple times. And I know for a fact that I've died to humans multiple times. But I don't remember whether or not I died to the robots. Oh, the item slash tool slash weapon is in here. So whatever it is, we can't get it. Might actually be something useful then. Not that the map isn't necessarily useful, it might be, but I mean, there's no way to know, right? Because I don't open the map often enough to be like, oh, that's different. Like, I don't open it, ever. Ow. Ow. So, we could take this exit to see some synthetics, I guess. Or we could take the direct exit to see some synthetics. I guess we'll just do that. I think that makes the most sense, right? Oh, unless this doesn't work. Yeah, okay. Alright, game. You got me. Caught me slipping. Wasn't paying attention to whether or not that was open. You got me.
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Okay. Thank you. shit. Jesus. Not a good way to go. Nice, 3 revolver ammo. Okay, 8382. Super safe. Hey, GD. Let's go. Don't look down. Yeah, that would be pretty interesting. I'd play it. Guy's not dead. Well, thank you, Judy.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Oh, right, this entire section is a pain in the ass. A spooky pain in the ass. You would be famous? Yeah, maybe. Save the game. It says hostels nearby, but I don't see anybody. There he is. I think there's an alive guy, like right here. No? In this pile, maybe? We don't need to do that yet, right? Where did he go? What the hell? Can just came out of nowhere. Scrap. Give me something useful. Like, give me some ammo. All these friggin' rooms are the worst. ID card. How many have I gotten of those? Haven't done too bad this time. New Brunswick. Yeah, okay. Interesting. I could have sworn there was a guy like right here. Like one of those guys is an alive guy. Can't remember why we're supposed to turn these off. But I'm fairly certain we're supposed to. So I'm doing it. Oh. Yeah. Just have them land the slab in the reformat chamber. It'll connect to the Apollo and upgrade them with the latest programming. Let's hope they bite Russell.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
I mean, whose fault is it, though, really? You were the one who cut corners. New Brunswick? Is a POG champion? Power level too high.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
What? Did I do it wrong? Did I do the wrong thing? Or maybe it's this pile of guys that has a guy. Pretty dumb of you to come at me like that, bro. Wish you hadn't done that. Cool. Maybe I should go back and save. Save point's not far. May as well just do it. Still says hostiles nearby. What? Did I do it? Okay, it says I saved, so I guess I must have. That was weird though, because it didn't show it moving over. Restore power? What? Restore power.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit for the meeting.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Thank you. Samuel's putting the beat down on that guy. That other robot. Oh, this part. He's like, somewhere. Well, let's read the thing first, I guess. Suzanne, sweetheart, I'm going to have to rain check. I'm getting reports from downstairs about abnormal android behavior. Might have something to do with all those folks going missing. I need you to get to the showroom and shut yourself in. There's a lockdown button near my desk from when these machines were actually worth something. Don't worry about them, they're only display models. Just sit tight, I'll sort this out, and we can celebrate the deal finally going through when we're not on company time. Spedding, I'm expecting the VIPs to get here early, so I want you and your people ready and waiting to greet them. The clock's ticking down, and this is our last chance to salvage something from this piece of shit. I want your people to answer their every whim, every vice, and laugh at every one of their fucking jokes. Take them to the showroom when they're ready. Don't rush them and don't bore them with speeches. If they say they want something changed in the working Joes, just say yes. We can let the tech heads worry about it later. I hope you have your best people on this. This all didn't go very well for you, huh? Whatever your name was, I already forgot. Something or other. Siegson guy. Okay, which ones have eyes? Oh, here we go. Let's go with an EMP mine. Just okay. Yeah, buddy. Let's fucking go. They did. I just got it. None of them had items, though? Really? For real? Okay. Build that. Let's go see if she had what we're missing for the other EMP. Bonding agent. There's got to be some bonding agent here somewhere. Oh, revolver ammo. Very nice. I hopefully won't have to use too much of that. I'm aiming to just EMP them to death. Or sorry, EMP and then beat them to death. Or like maybe a mixture of EMP and Molotovs. Okay. No bonding agent in here, huh? Maybe I should check back this way. You know what? There's like a bunch of items in the next room. We should probably just press forward and do it. Like, it gives you a bunch of items in the next room. Is this not the part? I thought this was the part. Oh, it gives you one. It gives you Molotovs too. Oh, I have max flamethrower ammo? Uh-oh. I think we're halfway through the game now. I actually don't remember. Okay. Flashlight batteries, EMP mine, revolver ammo. Honestly, don't even need. Where's shotgun ammo when I need it? Where's some shotgun ammo? That's what I really need. Med kit? I guess we could heal up and use this med kit. Med kit. Shotgun ammo? Somewhere. Sensor, cool. Shotgun ammo, though. Some shotgun ammo would be nice. Some scrap. What does the rewire do again? Gas diver. Oh, right! Yo, I forgot about that. Okay. Well, I forgot how long that lasts, so let's just see how long it lasts for, I guess. And then right before we set them off, we'll, here we go, shotgun shells. We haven't found bonding agent in forever. Okay. What does this do? Smythe, read this. What do you mean you shut the access door to the elevator? All your guns and supplies mean jack shit to me when the synthetic that was chasing you is still fucking down here. I don't think it's seen you. It's me. It stood staring at your old magazines in the blood plant overlook. Get back down here and open this door now, Smythe. I don't know how many of you are still around to get this, but I've got weapons and supplies, and I'm setting up shop outside the synthetic showroom. I'm hoping we'll be safe from the creature up here. Smythe is with me and waiting to be let up from the fluid plant reception. I still haven't seen Suzanne. If you're with her, let me know. Okay, let's go see if that's done. No, it's still going. So maybe that just always happens now? I forget what triggers the synthetics coming through the door. I guess it's putting the keycard in. Okay. So we're more than halfway through the game. We must be at this point. And shotgun ammo, I'm not gonna use like any of that. I'm gonna try to just use Molotovs, honestly. Is this not the part where they come storming through the door? Did I misremember? Or did I kill them all already? No, 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 no. There's no way I killed them all already. There's a part where they all come storming through the door. I'm almost positive of it. So this door is too electrified as well, so we gotta shut off some power things.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Well, I think it was not attempted, I think it was successful. I think he definitely succeeded in gaining access. I could be wrong, I guess. Certainly looks as though we succeeded. I feel like when we come back here, there's like something amiss. Maybe I'm remembering a later part. I'm almost positive that the part with the android storming the door, I'm almost positive that happens soon.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Jeez.
Setting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
All right. Was there a door over here? There is. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Hold on, there's also a vent over here, and I'm curious as to whether or not this leads to anything. Worthwhile. Charge pack, a noisemaker. Definitely don't need more. Those charge packs are good. Is that it? Charge pack, two charge packs, and a noisemaker. Can't pick up the noisemaker. Alright. The noisemaker is a useful item, but I haven't had a whole lot of opportunity to use it. So I wouldn't say. Did we use this? What's it? I feel like we just saved, but we're saving again. Just in case we didn't just save. ABS, always be saving. Oh, uh-oh. Stop it. Stop. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. Fuck. Fuck. No. Did she just get her neck twisted around? Well, it's a good thing we saved right before that. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna be a lot more strategic about how we do this. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Come on, not just one of you. I wanted all of you to come. La 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 la. Oh, come on. Could you actually drop things, guys? Jesus. You never understood about the point of adding androids? Well, they've always kind of been a thing in Alien. Synthetics have always kind of been, like, part of it. But I don't know. I guess it was just so to throw you off the scent. So that you think, like, why is my camera tilted so low? To throw you off the scent, so you think, like, oh my goodness, the alien fell off the ship, and therefore all that's left for me to fight are these androids. I mean, that's my guess, anyway. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Yeah, you really should. La 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 la. That's the only way. That's the only way to murder some robots, dude. So I think once we're done seeing some synthetics, we'll call it for the evening. Which shouldn't take long, but I want to do some more editing before I go to bed. So, GD, you're the only one here right now, I think, but I posted this in the Discord. But I kind of want to get an official direct opinion. Do you think that I should... Oh, I guess I could have just gone in this vent. I just kind of want to kill the androids, I guess. I don't know. I don't usually kill the androids, so... Like, usually I sneak past them, but this time I want to kill them all. I guess. What was I talking about? Whether or not I should make the Outlast video, three videos, like Outlast, Whistleblower, and Outlast 2, or if I should just make it one long video, because I was thinking that, like, people with a bunch of loyal subscribers will get a lot of interactions with longer videos, but someone like me who doesn't have, like, hundreds of loyal subscribers probably won't get too many new subscribers from posting a 30 minute or 40 minute video, like, right off the bat. You know what I mean? So I'm wondering if maybe I should just, like, ease up and do three separate videos. I don't know. It was just a thought I had. Make shorter videos. So, like, have Outlast, Outlast Whistleblower, and Outlast 2 all be separate. That would make the most sense. Because, like, Outlast, the Outlast video is going to be, like, 10 or maybe 12 minutes max. And the Outlast Whistleblower is probably going to be around the same time. And, same with Outlast 2.
Ripley, good to see you alive.
I could maybe even add more to the Outlast 2 script if that was the case.
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Okay. Oh god, is it doing that thing again? Last time we played this, it muted. Right around this time. Shit, dude, it's muted again. No!
The only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Maybe not. I feel like he's supposed to be talking that entire time, though. Save point.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
I feel like... Okay. So let's memorize the wires. So green... Green is here. Green is... Blue. Red.
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be
black.
In trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system. Please!
Okay.
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order.
Like okay, red cable.
I'm accessing Seeks and Schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Got it. What's next? Green is the far right. Black is the closest to
red
the door.
Next,
blue. Yep.
Got it. Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
No, I know which one they are.
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was
blue.
An upturned gurney nearby.
Just say blue. It was the blue one.
Found it!
Just two more, Ripley. Look
two more.
For an open floor panel. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
I can't fucking... Okay. Oh, that wasn't the right one. Oops. 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 Okay, we gotta do all that again. Okay, wait. There are five?
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Okay, so the order is...
Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Okay, it's this one. Okay, so the order is... The order is red, blue, green, red, blue, green, black, second black one. So it's red, blue, green. So it's just a circle. It just goes in a circle all the way around. That's easy to remember.
Okay. Disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
Found it!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Oh, I got it. It's fine. You can just do them. I didn't realize that.
Got it, Samuels!
Samuels, you okay, dude? Can I come in? Can I go in there? I want to help him. Let me go.
Samuels, you're dying.
You talk like
you just die? I remember.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Alright. Some people were saying this was the halfway point, but it's like, there's no way. There's no way this is the halfway point. There's still... There can't be the bolt gun ammo. Hell yeah. Does that mean we get the bolt gun soon? Upgrade suite? Upgrade suite. The bolt gun is like my favorite gun in the game. Any game that has a bolt type gun is great. I love bolt type guns. So once we get to wherever it is we're going, still can't find a bonding agent? Really? Nowhere? At all? I need that charge pack. Seriously? No bonding agent anywhere? Oh. Hell yeah, baby. Right as I'm talking about it, dude. Dope. Go grab the charge pack. Bonding agents? I was finding so many bonding agents early on in the game, and now it's like I can't find any. Not even an exaggeration, that's just... Rewires, just, oh. Well, let's not fight any more androids unnecessarily. If we don't gotta. If we don't medulla and blue gotta. Pardon me. I remember being really sad when Samuels died the first time. I was pretty surprised by it. Flamethrower is gonna get put to good use.
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlo, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayland Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it here.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that orbiter.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supporting systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
I was right. So the portion where you shot out of the science tower by weights, that was the halfway point. So I was actually right about that. So we're more than halfway through the game now. Oh, we actually got more bonding agent. Dope. Because we actually need that to make a med kit.
Thank you.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place monitors on security connect.
Right. No weapons. I forgot about this. Just kidding, I didn't forget, but I hate it.
I'll bet.
So we're just gonna friggin' EMP the shit out of everybody. What if aliens like Spagooter? I don't know. I guess they just do. Maybe they just like Spagooter. That's for you to know and for me to find out, I guess. Or for me to know and you to find out. Who knows? It's a wacky world.
Ricardo, the lane's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay. I will do that. Thanks, Ricardo.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
Maybe they won't kill me. Yeah, maybe. Wait, did I learn the passcode? 4930. Do you think we could get the Apollo core done?
Hardly not to a live conjure is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
We could probably do this section first, like before we call it. This section's not too long. And then next time we can do the nest. The spooky scary nest. But this time we haven't wasted anything. Last time we were on hard mode and we had used a bunch of our flamethrower, I think, on the section with the robots. Honestly, I think I killed all the robots really easily this time. So that doorway I went through was like that doorway I set up to be a booby trap was actually way easier than it was supposed to be. And that's why, like, no enemies died coming through it, because I had killed them all already. Okay. don't know why the music is ramped up so much. Nothing's happened. Yet, anyway.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Like Spagooder, what are the robots like? What are the androids like?
Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal's just fixed break.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours. I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Right, the promotion, huh?
Yeah, sometimes things are too good to be true, guys. I think we can take care of this because I know what to do. The first time I did this, I had no idea.
That must lead into the core. Can't do anything without power.
You just gotta sneak past, set off the trap, and bang. Bing, bang, boom. They're dead. Usually.
Thank you.
guess a flashbang doesn't affect them. I was trying to get that guy to come into the room so that when I set it off. Okay, it's fine. Whatever. Pardon me, we'll get it done this time. She was like still crouching for some reason. She should have been running that whole time and I would have made it out of there and I would have killed both of them. But she wouldn't stand up. She was like still crouching. I was holding run that whole time. Let's do this a little better this time. Be obvious, but not so obvious that you got yourself killed right away. Again. Okay, I have a plan. I have a new plan. This plan is called Plan Use a noisemaker and distract them so that I don't die and they die instead. That's the new name of the new plan.
Something amiss.
Motherfucker! Stand up. Maybe aliens just want love. We certainly have a lot of kids. Okay. I have a new plan. My new plan. Didn't that work? What the fuck? What? What's happening? The EMP's not working. What? What the fuck? Pardon me. EMP mines don't work on them, I guess. Dumb. Oh, okay, just completely ignore the thing I threw, huh? Just ignore it.
restricted, and I know you're here. Service support ticket removed from queue.
The other one was so much easier. I just snuck past and turned it on, but all these robots are in different spots, like they're all over the place. Hell yes, dude. I got both of them this time. Finally. Why is it still playing the intense music?
so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in. Tell Susie that I love her.
She's dead too. Sorry. Is this intense music still playing, I ask again? It should still be dead, yeah. With the alien, it's like you use the flamethrower and that shit's dead. far back did it take us? Did I do this bit already? Okay. Should I go for it again? Like, maybe I should just go for it again. And just be better. Let's save again now that we've done that, I guess. Maybe what you're supposed to do is save. Like the coolant and the electricity on the floor, maybe you're supposed to save those for bigger groups so that you don't have as much trouble in this section.
If you find this facility in the state that isn't
your... Maybe I've had that realization before and I just forgot.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks. We did it, I guess. We almost died, but we did it. Like, we really almost died. I didn't realize how close we were there.
also uses bonding agents. Can I uncommit? I guess not. Try something that likely won't work. Shit, no. What? I freaking hit I hit right and X. Door locked. Can I do this one? I don't understand why the other one's low power, but we'll go check it out again anyway. Maybe if I hit this button it won't be low power anymore. Thank you.
the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station.
Why do we not have the bolt gun yet? I've gotten bolts, but I don't have the bolt gun. When do I get the bolt gun?
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Seekson sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Just trying to get to that safe station, and then I'll call it from here. We got quite a bit done. We're almost at one of the spookiest parts, so that's exciting. And we'll do the spookiest part next time. Actually, I think this next part is my spookiest part. In my opinion, it is anyway. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, hit that subscribe button. But yeah, until next time.
Thank you! Bye!
And I will see you around. Ho 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 ho